I am going to show you what to do when you just install Evil Nun. Press play, easy mode, whatever graphics quality you want, skip introduction or not, and play again. The objective of the game is to escape from the school. You can escape in four ways, one of which is only going to be available when you get more advanced in the game. But for now, we are going to escape through the easiest way. This is your prison cell, I mean your room. There's a lot of garbage here because I bought a lot of things, but yours is going to be empty. So get out from here. We are going to need small cable and broom. We are looking whether the broom is here, and yes it is. The nun is only going to start 30 seconds later than us, because we are in easy mode. And now go here. I know it's complicated to learn the school in the beginning, but it is what it is, you are going to learn it. And we are going after the small cable. It can only be in one place. One place being one of these drawers. One of these four. It is here. So we take it and go to the electricity panel, because we need to restore electricity. Now we are going down to press a button so that gates like this one are going to lift. Be careful not to get caught by the nun. Here's the button. And now we are going to take the broom, which was... Let's go like this. You remember it was here. We are taking it. Come on, take it. And then go right here. The nun is behind, so we need to be careful. Quickly do this. And take the box, which is going to fall. Now run away as fast as you can. Go back up. And now we are going to drop it from a height. Drop it. Whee! Now crouch and go through this opening. Take the key which fell from the cracked box. And now we are going to get freedom. Yay. Go here and use it. And you are free. You've escaped from getting buried alive or enslaved for eternity. Congratulations. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.